Hello.
Mr. President?
Yes, Dick.
We're in trouble. We need some help.
Yes? I'm afraid of that.
Yes. It's starting to break out in different places.
Yeah?
And we just met with our people, and they felt that we should try to get some federal assistance. I've talked to Governor Shapiro, and he's ready to do anything and everything. So we need help as soon as we can get it.
All right. First thing you ought to do is talk to the Attorney General and see what kind of a finding his legislature's got to make. In the meantime, I've talked to the Attorney General. I told him I called early this morning and told you because they have to move from California, you see. They won't do any good tonight.
Mm-hmm. Well, hope to get him in tonight if we can.
Well,
Ramsey tonight?
He's right here at the Department of Justice, and I'll switch you over there now, and you can talk to him. But the governor has to, you know the finding they have to make. They have to make a finding in the state that you've used all your guard, that you've used all your facilities, that you're unable to take care of the situation, and therefore you ask for federal troops.
Yeah.
Then he has to make a finding for the president. The president has to issue an order. That is to keep a president from doing it except for at the instance of local officials.
I see.
That's what I anticipated this morning, and I knew dark was coming, and I knew if we thought we had to have them, they ought to be moving.
The fellas kept saying to you, which they will, but now we had a meeting.
That's what they did to me all day yesterday, and I just cried. I ate my fingernails off, and I finally ordered them in on my own while America couldn't make up his mind. And we got them in, but they got big headlines here today. Here's the too little, too late, ?
Yeah.
Long stretches of the capital laid to waste. What it costs, 690 injured, 299 fired. So what we'll do is have Governor Shapiro call Ramsey, and I'll have Ramsey alert to the call. He'll be waiting for it. Just tell him to call the White House, and they'll connect him. Let's tell him to ask for the White House in Washington. They'll connect him. He'll tell him exactly what kind of wire to send. He'll ask him to dictate it.
Yeah.
And in the meantime, I'll see where he can find the troops and how many. Do you know how many they want?
At least 3,000.
Yeah, well, you better say 5.
Yeah, I think we need 5.
I would tell him what you do, and we'll be right back to you.
I'll have Shapiro call Ramsey.
That's right.
Through the White House.
That's right.
Thanks, Mr. President.